Gandhi, are you listening to this?
I am, and I'm appalled at all of it.
So what's your question?
So I have another wedding before yours, one of my friends from college, and this is my first wedding without my family. So I'm responsible for giving the gift.
Okay.
And I have no idea what I'm supposed to give as a gift.
Okay.
Like amount of money. Obviously, I'm going to give money.
Well, are you going by yourself?
No, I'm bringing a plus one.
Okay.
Okay. First of all, not all people getting married want money.
Okay.
A lot of them do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So first of all, just snoop around and find out, do they definitely want money?
Well, how do I know if they don't want money?
Normally when it's around here, that's what they want.
We're a bunch of cheap bastards.
If it's my friends, they want money.
And in other places, like in different areas, I know where you grew up, it was a registry, right?
Yeah. When I'm in the South where I grew up, unless your parents, you didn't give money to the bride.
Yeah.
But it didn't matter. So you're pretty sure that they want money.
Yeah. And then I asked everyone around here what I should give, and every single person gave me such a different answer.
Yeah. Well, some of these answers from some of these people are shallow.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't listen to them.
I actually want to change the answer that I gave you.
Okay. You said $100.
Right. And now I think it should probably be $2.
Why?
Because you're bringing someone else with you.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
So Brody said wait until I get there and then write the check once I'm there.
Why?
Why?
See how nice it is.
Oh,
see how
nice God. It is.
He said change Dude. The he said change the no, amount just, depending on how nice
are you
it is.
Serious?
No, okay, hold on.
That's so shallow.
That is a scary move.
Oh.
Yeah, wow, Brody would never give anywhere close to what it's worth.
What I said was you should give at least what it costs, so you should call the catering hall in advance and find out what they charge.
Oh, how much it is per plate.
Okay.
Yeah.
What? I've never understood this concept. I learned about this when I first moved to New York.
Yeah.
They said, hey, is it like a really nice wedding? You know, if they're spending like $200 on your plate, you should give them at least $200. Mm-hmm. I'm like, it makes no sense to me.
Well, how am I supposed to know what they spend on the plate?
It doesn't, my point is, it doesn't matter what they spent. You give them what you're comfortable giving. But Scary's idea was, well, if they spent $100 to pay for your lunch, you've got to give them $100 back.
At least.
I don't understand the connection. The connection makes no
because
sense
to you're not
to
giving them a gift if you don't at least cover the cost of the plate
but
of
Scary,
what they paid.
The wedding is not a break-even moment. Yeah, it's not like, hey, listen, we didn't break even here. I mean, you give them what you feel for that person.
But I want them to have a gift on top of what they paid for me to eat.
My God. Okay.
Kathleen?
Well, if you can afford that, that's great.
Yeah, what?
Kathleen told me that I should give $150 to $200 because I'm under 30 years old. And then as soon as I hit 30, then the price has to go up.
Okay, well.
Is that true? Like I get a...
Per person, though.
Per person.
I think you need to give at least $200 per person.
That's a lot of money for a lot of people.
I hope people do not invite me to their wedding.
Danielle, hear me out. No, hold on. What if you don't make a lot of money,
Danielle?
I was
just going to say that. Do they know that you're not making a lot of money? If they know you're not making a lot of money, then I would say that they totally get it and they totally understand.
So when you get wedding gifts, do you open up the check and you're like, this person I know makes this much, this gift acceptable? And you do that for every single person?
I'm sure you could, but I
don't think you should.
I wouldn't do that.
I kind of did that.
You did?
Yeah, there was somebody that went to my wedding when Lisa and I got married. I know this person has a lot of money. And they gave us $50. I was very, very disappointed.
Huh.
Oh, well, but a gift
but
is a
But that's not why you invite them.
Gandhi, are you listening to this?
I am, and I'm appalled at all of it, to
I
be
am
honest.
Too. I am too.
I kind of thought the gifts just came from the heart. And you are under 30. I know that you probably are not going to be able to just willy-nilly throw around $400. So I think you should get them something from your heart. Whatever you can afford, get them. If they've registered somewhere, there's plenty. I think people should definitely do that too, because there's plenty that you can get for under these amounts that we're tossing at you.
Isn't it funny how we all look at gifts, whether we give them or receive them, from a different point of view?
Yeah.
I just, from the heart and what you can do makes sense to me and Gandhi. The rest of you are like, no, this is a business exchange.
You got people calling the venue to find out how much the plate was.
I mean, I get it. It makes sense. If I'm going somewhere that I know is super fancy, I'm going to give more than I would if I'm going somewhere that's like in somebody's backyard.
But then again, who paid for it? You know, maybe the couple didn't pay for it. Maybe the parents who have more money paid for it.
Yeah, that is true.
I don't
see. Sometimes also, like, we had friends that flew in for our wedding. So I was like, well, that's our gift. I mean, they
flew in. They spent money to get here.
Right.
Like, I wouldn't expect something. And then we had a couple of friends that we knew had no money, and we were just happy that they were at the venue.
Thank you.
So it depends. See, yeah. I mean, it's different.
At least you're closer.
I'm closer.
Gandhi, she's closer.
Way closer. But I'm just, all of this makes me want to get married because you guys are like making it rain over here.
Yeah, look, no. In my wedding, no gifts are allowed.
No gifts.
No.
What?
No.
No, are we donating to charity?
We're asking you give money to Trevor.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
We're asking you give money to Trevor Project if you can. And you don't have to. Well, this is $150 a plate. You got to give $150 to Trevor Project. No, it doesn't work that way.
I think it's nice.